Hey guys, this is Tyler at Titan1993, and I've got to say, aside from the French horn being one of the nicest sounding instruments in an orchestra, violins can sound just as amazing depending on how nice of a sound you can produce on it. Though I'm sure there are other string instruments in the orchestra that also sound nice, like the cello for example, but you can't go wrong with a violin. Today is day 175 of my K-pop MV reaction videos, and today we are reacting to the multi-talented, the multilingual, and the super cool dude, pun kind of intended, Henry and his newest music video that is, and it states in the name, Fantastic. Henry has caught the attention of many after releasing his solo debut music video, Trap, and his follow-up single, 143, and is back with his second mini album titled Fantastic. This music video features Henry with his awesome violin, showcasing his great violin skills, bringing much excitement to fans with a concept that is partially reminiscent to The Matrix. With that said, this music video is definitely bound to be a great one. As of the release of this reaction video, I've still yet to see Super Junior's swings since I never really had the time to watch and react to the music video. Hopefully, I'll be able to do it soon, even though it's kind of been months since it was released. So let's go ahead and react to Henry's fantastic music video that indeed seems fantastic. Ooh, Labyrinth, just like EXO, interestingly enough. I wonder who that is. He's gonna go after her. It's all dark and eerie and everything. Go after her, Henry. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, look. Black and white, and then he's in color. What the? Whoa, what the heck is that? It's a kind of futuristic, oh gosh. Now I can see how this is related to The Matrix. Oh wow. Woohoo! Wow. I like that violin. Yeah, that's way too loud. Excuse me. Woohoo! Oh, you know what? Henry was at KCON 2 last year, but he's not coming back this year. Sorry. Oh, Henry's so good. No, I'm not quite sure why the violin is all strapped up like that. And where did the girl go? That's the other thing too. It's gonna be fantastic. Not in time. He's good. I wonder if he's going to have an English version of this song too. He might already have released it. I'm not too sure. I didn't check. Oh look, they met together. Woohoo! See how good he is? Like, he can move like that while playing the violin. That's pretty awesome, you guys. Fantastic. fantastic. I don't know. This is good. Fantastic. I never saw any of his stages. I just... that part of the choreography was just a little bit predictable. Just a tad. Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where did he go? Yeah. Orika. Oh. He teleported. Hey. Oh, oh. Oh. The violin turned into the girl. What the heck? Oh, interesting. It's gonna be fantastic. Oh, this way. Whoo! That was good. That was really good. Woohoo! Henry, now you gotta go catch up with your performances because he's still promoting on the music shows. And I generally have not been watching the music shows, but bleh. Oh well. Okay, well, so that was a great, fantastic music video indeed. As already just stated by the title of the music video was fantastic. And it's sticking true to the title of the song. The song Fantastic is fantastic. Ha! It can't get any better than that, can it? And whoo! Oh my gosh. Henry is just really great at what he does. I really like the way he moves his feet, himself, with his violin and playing in that fashion. It's just really great, really awesome. Henry, multi-talented, can play the piano, can play the violin. What else can he do? He probably can play drums. I can't remember his exact bio because I don't follow Super Junior. I don't follow Henry. Then whatever. But I just know that he is a great person. He can speak many languages. This was a great music video. Henry, amazing, fantastic. I really like the set that SM have or Henry had, even though it's your typical SM set, I guess. And well, the choreography was good too. You know, you could see me dancing along to it because the groove of the music video, the groove of the song was pretty good. And it was just that one part of the choreography. I've never seen any of his stages on live on any of the music shows. I just kind of knew what to expect from that part of the choreography when I imitated it a little bit. So yeah, I don't have any other explanation for that other than the fact that it seemed predictable. I kind of knew how it was gonna go and I mimicked it and I just enjoyed myself to make this video more interesting to watch, I guess. The song was really good as well, and I think it's likable. It's almost as good as Trap. And oh my gosh, the violin intro was really good. Even though I know it's a little over exaggerated in terms of the volume or dynamics, as we call it in musical terms, I know it's not just him. They did something in post-production to make it more dramatic and stuff. And that's what this music video, that's what the song overall is. It was dramatic. Not just fantastic. Overall, this music video was pretty intense, dramatic, and it had that dramatic drive all the way till the end. And was really just awesome. And I know I'm being typical or whatever the term is when I'm saying it's fantastic because of just the music video. The title of the music video is fantastic. It truly is fantastic. Henry did a great job. Henry is super cool. Pun kind of intended because Super Junior, that's why I said pun intended earlier. And he's just overall awesome. I can see why a lot of girls like him. So yeah. Okay, so that's it for today's reaction video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, that's okay. but feel free to leave your suggestions as to what music videos you guys want me to react to in the comments below or on my Twitter at Titan1993. Please share this reaction video if you like, that would be much appreciated by me. But other than that, thank you guys for watching and I'll catch you guys on the next reaction video. 안녕! Lumen? Oh, oh! Oh my gosh! Wow!